Police recover body of man who jumped from Green Island Bridge.